We have integral of rational function. First, we need to check the degree of numerator and denominator. In numerator, we have x to first power and in denominator, x square. Degree of numerator is less than degree of denominator. What else? We see that in numerator, we have derivative of denominator. When we take derivative of x squared minus 5x plus 7, this is equal to x minus 5. Exactly the same expression which we have in numerator. It means we can use formula integral of, in numerator we have derivative of denominator with respect to x. This integral is equal to natural logarithm of absolute value of f of x plus constant c. So we can rewrite that our integral is equal natural logarithm of absolute value of x square minus 5x plus 7 plus constant c. What else? Because we have fraction here, we always check the denominator. We cannot have zero in the denominator. So let's solve equation x square minus 5x plus 7 is equal to 0. We need to find discriminant. Delta is equal b square minus 4ac. This is equal. We know that a is coefficient before x square. So we have 1, invisible 1. B is always coefficient before x. So in this example is negative 5. And c is constant. So we have 7. Now we have to just replace. So this is equal b square. So we have negative 5 square minus 4 times a is 1 times c is 7. So this is equal 25 minus 28. So this is equal negative 3. This is less than 0. So we see that our equation doesn't have real solutions. When delta is less than 0, we don't have real solutions. So our denominator will never be equal to 0. And because coefficient before x squared is positive, so the graph, because this is a quadratic function, the graph is parabola, open up, is above x-axis. So it means x squared minus 5x plus 7 never get negative values. So we can rewrite our solution and we don't need this absolute values, only we can put in parentheses. We have x squared minus 5x plus 7 plus constant c. This is my solution.